in your life during that time?
What was going on in my life during that time? I had just made it, I was dealing with, like, you know, a real upsetting situation with, you know, with the passing of the oldest living friend that I'd ever had. And, you know, I was struggling with whether or not, you know, the life of an upstanding citizen was a life that was realistic for me. You know, I felt like had I still been, you know, dealing with things the way I had once known how to deal with things, that I could protect myself from certain tragedies, you know. And I was kind of resentful of my own success at that time. I kind of felt like if I wasn't so successful, people wouldn't hate me so much, you know. But I then had to deal with, you know, I had to understand that I'm here for a reason. You know, this is the path God chose for me. So ain't nothing I can do or nobody else can do to stop that. I got to deal with it and recognize my position, figure out how to deal with all the things that's uncomfortable that come with my position, and find a way to move forward. But, you know, I'm in a better place now.
Amen.
Yes, ma'am.
Question, could you speak on kids about how
Do you have a good attitude
day
to
day?
Yeah.
I have little issues with my daughter with her attitude.
Well, I mean, you know, it's...
Yes, Lord.
It's, it ain't never going to be easy to make it where you're going. You know, it's never going to, you know, it's never going to be a walk in the park. Anything that's coming easy ain't going to be worth having. So you're going to always have to deal with different people's personality. It's not always going to be a friend that you have to work with that's going to, you know, that's going to create your opportunities for you. So you got to learn how to work around different people. And even if you don't like them, you got to have enough respect for yourself to respect others,
right,
in order to accomplish your goals. Because in life, you never know who you may need. Later on in life, you never know who you may need and what other people can do to help you. So you don't want to burn no bridges. Saying, hey, how you doing? Shaking hands, have a nice day. And going on about your business don't cost you nothing. But if you nasty to the wrong person, if you disrespect to the wrong person, later on in life, if that person is what determines whether or not you get this $1 million job,
okay,
then it could cost you a lot more. Being nice is not a difficult thing to do. Being respectful is not a difficult thing to do. But to be honest with you, in order to like anybody else, you gotta like yourself. People who can't get along with nobody got more of a problem with themselves than they got with anybody else. So, I mean, I think that in being nice to others, you show them how much respect you got for yourself. Any more questions? Yes. I mean, no, I'm not gonna sing no song. Yes.
Who's your favorite rapper?
My favorite rapper, dead or alive.
Oh.
I gotta say, Pop, Biggie, Jay-Z, and Outkast. Any more questions? Yes, sir.
Would you consider yourself an influential artist or Tupac Shakur?
I don't think that's for me to determine. That ain't my call. You know, that's for people to determine. I don't know. I can't even ask that question. I don't know. Any more questions? Well, it was an absolute pleasure to be here today. I appreciate the time. I hope somebody in here learned something. And, you know, anytime I can come back, it'll be my pleasure. And I want y'all to remember, anything in life is absolutely possible as long as you're willing to educate yourself, work hard, make the necessary investments in your future, and make sacrifices. And once you do all that, if you're up for the challenge, I meet you at the top. Thank you.